course.
We're your brothers. He's your boyfriend.
This is important.
This is super important. We'd love to get to know him.
Okay, so he just texted me. He's parked in the car. He'll be back in a sec. How's it been?
You know, us at the firm, every day we drag.
Yeah. Oh, hey!
Oh, yes, hello, cheers.
Oh, hi! Excuse me, where are you from?
South Kensington, London, actually.
Wonderful, yes! How are you liking the United States? You know, America!
It's quite nice, actually. I've lived here for 7 years, and I work at Bank of America, and I am dating your sister, who's an American. You do realize we're speaking the same language, don't you?
Oh, yes! Must be very hard for you and Phoebe to communicate with the language barrier. Very hard.
Are you both a bit hard of hearing?
What?
Hard of hearing? Is that why we're being quite loud?
What?
Oh, right then. Sure. I'm gonna go fetch us a drink. I'll be right back.
Bye.
Guys, what are you doing? Y'all are so rude.
What?
Please, he speaks English. Girls' language. Please, be nice. Be nice, please, for me.
Sorry. So,
No, I'm sorry. I don't like horseradish. Did you say you have a dog?
No.
You say he studies ancient
bullfrogs. Oh, you study ancient bullfrogs? Sorry, archaeology isn't much defined in London.
Oh.
He knows Sherlock Holmes.
I've been told I look a bit like Watson.
Well, what? You have a son? Oh, son, you responsibility. Excuse me. Your clothes are so weird.
Voll jetzt am Mecker, Trendschmuck, Lametta. Alles aus Zucker bekleckert mit Nektar. Leckbare LPs, Fleckmar, Selector, essbarer Dreck. Weg da, 6 Paar Moonboots, wetzen durch Hecken wie Trapper, werfen Boomboxen, Löten, Netzstecker, pressen CD.